Work for Mouse Kids. This is my body.
This is my body.
I am in class.
System.
This is the system.
It digests the food you eat. This is the stomach. This is the small intestine.
And that's the large intestine.
And we're also talking about how you throw up.
Throwing up is
pretty marked.
It means nasty stuff will come out of your mouth.
Pretty awful, actually.
It happens in my stomach. That's what I feel.
You feel it.
Your digestive system didn't digest very well.
Then
it could just come right back up.
I accidentally threw up on my mom.
I'm not.
When I went to Italy, I ate anchovy pizza.
I didn't even know it was anchovy pizza.
When I got home, I threw up.
And then my brother goes to eat a chili piece and he's like, so it just made him throw up because he got grossed out too much. One after my concert, there was this big party at her friend's house. I had a lot of cheese, and so I was sitting on the couch, like really full. My mom just poked my stomach a little bit and I threw up all over the couch. And wore a nice rug. And they weren't so happy with that.
We went home.